steps, I think you'll see, we did it for 17, 18 takes. Because Tarak has a style of dancing, I have a style of dancing. But I remember him saying, both have to become one style, that is Rajmouli style. So.
Yeah, so he wouldn't say Rajmouli style, but we'll have to figure it out.
Figure it out, it's his style.
And when we shot for our action sequences, it was, oh my god. I've never seen him like this ever. In the 20 years I've known him, I've never seen him like this.
Rajmouli sir, would you accept that sir?
Yes, he has to, he will.
Okay, I'll ask, did I ever shout on them? Just yes or no?
Yeah, it's yes or no.
No.
Did I show my frustration on them?
There is.
Yes.
There is.
Yes.
When if he shouts, it's better.
Every time he asked for one more was a frustrated soul, you were a frustrated director.
No, there is a lot of power in silence, that's what he maintained.
No, he'll ask for one more, I disagree.
Okay, are you enjoying the success of Hallinaut?
Yes, yes.
The result of it, of course.
Yes, yes, yes.
Then you have nothing to complain about.
Okay.
It is pure magic for the fans and the audience. But when the shooting process happening, hengirate andre, when something is not happening according to him, scene wise or something, is he a strict master or cool dude? How is he as a director?
He's torturous. He's not strict, he's not cool, he's torturous.
I want the answer from three of you.
I mean, I really think she can't say that.
No, he didn't, I, it was lovely.
Yeah, see, for her it was lovely. But for us, it wasn't lovely, no? She wasn't in that Hallinaut song, so for her, it's, she's very happy. We went through that torture there.
I remember Hallinaut, because of COVID rules in India and also some location, need of some location, he took us all the way to Europe. And in Europe, while he was shooting other scenes, I said then, Tarak, why did we come so early? Because we already rehearsed in Hyderabad. He said, all you have to do is wake up, it's not a holiday of 7 days, 7 days, each day, 6 hours or 7 hours, we were rehearsing.
Macha, seven ga, 12 rojlu, 12 days.
Sorry, 10 days.
12 days.
So, I think he's the only director who's taken the artist to another country to only rehearse for 10 days. And then if he's satisfied for next, on the 11th day, he said he'll shoot. If not, the continuation of the practice would have happened for the 12th day, 13th day.
No, he's like that, you can ask even Ramagaru also. As a husband also, he's like that, he wants something, that's all. Whatever you do, he wants it.
One of the steps.
And look at him.
One of.